Hi friends, today I'm gonna make a very interesting ice cream with a vegetable called Bottlegourd. It has so many names like Lauki, Ghiya, Dudhi in India, and I'm sure there are many more names which I don't know. So it's a very good vegetable because it has lots of nutrients and the water content is very high in it, that makes it more healthier. But most of the kids don't like to eat it as a curry because they feel like it's a vegetable when we are sick, then only we eat. So to incorporate in their diet, I'm making the ice cream of it, so it looks interesting to the kids and they enjoy it, and it's a very good recipe, very interesting ice cream. So let's start making it. Thank you. To start making the ice cream, I have taken 750 ml of milk and we will give it a boil, and then we will add this grated Lauki, grated Bottlegourd. It's around 1.5 cups. It's been 12 to 13 minutes that it's cooking on medium flame, and the milk has also reduced down some little bit. So I will add around 200 grams of condensed milk. Condensed milk will give the sweetness as well as the strength to our ice cream. I will add 1/4 teaspoon of cardamom powder. And around 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla essence just to enhance the flavor. After cooking for 5 more minutes, now I'm switching off the gas and let it cool down completely, and then we will grind it. The mixture has cooled down and I have transferred it to a mixing jar. Now I will grind it. So after grinding, it's looking like this. So see, I have added the color. It's very light green, like a Bottlegourd. So in a glass bowl, I'm gonna pour it and keep it into freezer until it's nice and freeze. I will keep it in the freezer. So here is the ice cream. I freeze it for good 6 to 8 hours, and I scooped it out and I presented it with the chopped pistachio, little bit sprinkles and rose syrup. Look how delicious it's looking, and trust me, it's so divine. If you don't tell anybody it's made of Lauki Bottlegourd, they can never judge it.